morning students. Today we will revise chapter 4. Okay, so everyone get ready with the book. Revision of the chapter we will do today. Switch on and shut down a computer. Describing the correct ways to use a computer. Tell the safety rules you will follow while using the computer. These three things you will learn in this chapter. Today's topic is how to start the computer. This we will learn today. So everyone, please turn to page 33. Okay. You have already learned in the last lesson that the computers has different parts. These parts work together to follow the instructions given by us. But before we can give instruction to the computer, what we will do? We must start the computer so that the computer will be in a stage to take the instruction from us and start processing the data according to our instruction. So, how to start the computer? Like TV, computer is also a machine. The computer also works on electricity, just like the television. It needs to be switched on to work and switched off after work. That means same as TV, when we are working on it, we should start it first, and when we have finished our work, we will switch it off. Switching on a computer is called starting a computer, and switching off a computer is called shutting down. Clear everyone? These two things you have to learn. Switching on a computer is called starting a computer, and switching off a computer means shutting down the computer. Now, we should be careful while using the computer. Certain steps are there that we must follow correctly. What are the steps? Step 1. Switch on the main power button. From the plug, we should first switch on the main power button. Then, switch on the UPS. Everyone know which one is called the UPS? You have to switch it on then. Step 3. Press the button on the CPU to switch it on. The CPU switch must be on then. Step 4. Finally, switch on the monitor. Then we will switch on the monitor. So, let us repeat it once again. Switch on the main power button, switch on the UPS, press the button on the CPU to switch it on, finally switch on the monitor. Done. Now, two tips are there that you must follow. You must wait patiently while the computer starts. There are certain processes happens when you switch on the CPU. At that moment you have to wait. You should not press any other key. Next, do not press the keys on the keyboard until the computer is on. That means until the whole system is on. Not a single key on the keyboard should be pressed. Done. These two things you should remember when you are starting the computer. One quick bite is there. To switch on a laptop, press the power button. In the laptop, this power button is there. Only you have to press this button and our laptop is switched on. Now please turn the page. When the computer is on, you will see the following screen. This screen you can see. This screen is called the desktop. This screen is called the desktop. Now let us see the computer, how the desktop looks like. Now this is the desktop. These are called the icons. This is the desktop background. The picture is the desktop background. This one is the start button. This one is the start button. Clear everyone about the desktop, I think. Now, the first rule. Keep the lab clean. Computers may not work if the room is dirty. So whenever the computer is there in any room, maybe in your home or maybe in the computer lab, the place should always be clean. Whenever the room is dirty, computer may not work properly. Rules 2. Press the key on the keyboard gently. So whenever we are using the keyboard, we should press the keys gently. We should not press the key very harshly. Sit straight while working on the computer. Like this, straight we should sit. Not curve, bend, anything. Sit straight while working on the computer. Next. Take turn to work on the computer. So whenever you are working in the computer, please allow your friend to work in your place and then again take your place to work. So everyone can get the chance to work in the computer system. What not do in the computer lab? Rule 1. Do not pull or play with the connecting wires. The mouse wire, the keyboard wire, we should not pull and play with it. Rule 2. Do not make noise in the lab. Whenever you are in the computer lab, no one should talk, no one should make noise in the lab. Rule 3. You should not eat anything in the lab. Like this. No water bottle, no food should be taken in the lab. Rule 4. Do not click on buttons of the mouse unless required. Whenever it is required, then only press the buttons. Otherwise, don't press the mouse or the keyboard buttons. Rule 5. Keep the volume of the computer low or use a headphone. Never put the volume of the computer very high so that it disturbs the other people in the lab. So, either the volume should be low or you can use a headphone. Rule 6. Don't snatch the mouse or keyboard from your friend. Maybe someone is using the computer, but whenever the person is using it, you should not snatch the things from your friend. You should ask them that, may I use the computer? Whenever your friend will finish his or her work, the friend will allow you to sit in the computer and work. These two set of rules we will do today for the CW work. What we should do in the computer lab and what we should not do in the computer lab. Certain steps we have to follow. Step 1. Click on the start button. Step 2. From the start menu, click on shutdown. The computer will display a message while it's shut down. The monitor will finally turn black. Switch off the monitor. Switch off the UPS. Now, let us see in the computer how we do it. This is the start button, we all know. This is the start button. Click the start button. Go to the power and click shutdown. See, our screen will turn like. After the computer screen turns black, we have to switch off the monitor. Then we have to switch off the UPS. Leave the main power button on for some time to charge the UPS. Okay, and after some time, then you can switch off the main power button. Now here we finish chapter 4. Today's HW will be to write this let's recap in the computer CW copy and send it to me at dphahelpdesk@gmail.com for correction. Now, one fact sheet, first fact is there, underline it. In Mac OS, the computer can be shut down by choosing shutdown from the Apple menu. In Unix and Linux, the shutdown command can be used. Clear everyone?
As we have done the revision work today, revision of the chapter, so now it's your turn to read the chapter thoroughly and after that write the let's recap of this chapter in the computer CW copy and send me the work at dphahelpdesk@gmail.com for correction. So everyone, stay at home, stay healthy, finish your work, don't forget if you send it to me, and bye bye.